say it, I say it again. You've been had. You've been took. You've been hoodwinked. Bamboozled. Led astray. Run amok. This is what he does.
Millions of black people living lives in poverty, dressed up incarcerated in a project. We have fought and still fight to earn our respect. We've been treated like animals, treated in cola stickers. Now you're saying violent because my finger can rest the trigger. So why some rise of my people is speaking when racism creeps them to the other cheek? It's time to make a stand and make a change. It's time for the black man to rearrange the cause that the white man has dealt us. And whitey couldn't even think of how this felt too well. For 400 plus years, never fears to the clans, man. Cried uncounted tears. Black was told to be dark, evil, and wicked. The man wrote the dictionary, he could stick it. That's why all my brothers stay mad. And everything associated with black was told to be bad. Like black male, black sheep, black cats. With all this black shit, it's holding us blacks back. And our black skin was polluted by the white man's sperm cells. So Doug and Fever go to hell. On a boat tripping mixed in the slave trade. All of my ancestors became butlers and maids. Taking from their land when they worked with kings and queens. And lived up in royalty. See what I mean? And even today, racism still exists. What are we gonna do about this shit? Living in the ghetto is fucked by the system. Working a job for the white man's dead, shit had to kiss him. Instead, when you work all day, busting the asses for some lousy ass work pay. While the white man sits on his rear, clearing more in a week than we clear in a whole year. In the school ain't when it's so hyped up to be. Really, my teachers should be, and it's sad to see. When a brother drops out in the ninth grade, working a job for the man paying minimum wage. But the money ain't good enough, tired of being a good fella. What a clock needs like a drug seller. But first, look at the consequences. Search for a job paying better dollars and cents. But the labor on the job was too hard. Quit in the second week, back on the street. Yo, the labor makes you disgusted. So you started slicking crack and got your stupid ass busted. Now you're a jam for a stamp of crap. Real just another victim of the white man's trap. Cause the drugs are being stripped from out the country. Into the USA, nobody's stopping to see. And look where all this shit went. Think of us that don't feel a bucket, not a drug shipment. So damn, why the devil bucket?
They ain't playing it in no white sheets or police uniform.
Cause they were selling this to our own people. And after we die, you'll never be a sequel. And yo, we have come too far for free. Cause the celly die out like a dinosaur. And if they could put a man up in space, they probably got a plan to extinct our whole race. And every time we do good, they hate it. Every time we got a leader, he got assassinated. Whether white or black, as soon as they heard us, the hate was for unity, he had to be murdered. Turn up back to the community. And the other problems that are plaguing our society. Babies having babies, tricks on their knees. Hundreds of sexually transmitted diseases. So before you go in, make sure you're trapping your trojans in. Cause nowadays sex can end up to death and to die. Or what's the pussy is a sadness. Or repeat it so bitch you can say, man. Cause once you go in, you don't get a second chance. Give respect to the mothers of the earth that raised up a brother from the motherfucking birth. And the father gets to share too. To show responsibilities and that he cares too. To never fall off track. To fall into the unescapable white man's trap.
Like the brothers in the ghetto.
Like we don't know no better. Just that we can't do no better. Cause the legal pays best. And if I got a chance to take, I'm gonna have to take the death. Not saying let the drug keep selling cheap. But push the big man, let the little pushes beat. And the brothers who sling and crack and rob. Fill out an application and get yourself a job. I know you're full of hostility, but don't let them underestimate your abilities. So start with the man in the mirror, make a change for the better, live a life without error. Now the last thing I'ma do is to heed the